Rayner's innovative Swiss phaco machine, Sophi, is redefining sustainable practices in cataract and refractive surgery, integrating cutting-edge technology. Sophi offers efficient phaco energy usage and ability to achieve clear corneas, so let's explore how the device's practical solutions are making a significant impact.
One of our main focus besides sustainability is the user experience throughout the surgery. It should be easy to use the device. It should have an increased safety of patient and OT staff, as well as improve the workflow of all person dealing with the software. For example, to prevent the sterile gloves from becoming contaminated, our cassette is automatically inserted. This is an example on how safety is increased in the pre-op preparation and time waste due to change of gloves is eliminated. There are many more examples we thought of and have integrated in Sophi, as well as easy move, wireless, and usability.
The impact of using the Sophi machine on the practice has been threefold. First of all, it was an advantage for the patient. Since we use active infusion, the phaco energies that we use are much less than before, which give better results the day after the surgery, crystal clear corneas, and a faster recovery for the patient with more and more happy patients. Second advantage is for the surgeon. Since we use active infusion, everything is smoother, faster, and all the processes have been well thought of. So the efficiency of every step of the procedure is much better than before, and so we can improve our phaco times and our surgery time. So the CO2 reduction that we've been creating using the Sophi machine is enormous compared to the previous machines.
Sophi A has a small, mobile tabletop device and generally narrow footprint. No IV pole is required. Our active infusion is possible with a standard infusion set and with any infusion bottle or bag. Very simple and very little waste. With the introduction of the day cassette, we were able to save over 70% in weight and over 70% in volume. At the same time, patient safety has not been compromised in any way. On the contrary, efficiency has been increased due to easier manipulation during patient changes.
Simple solutions can have big influences, as we have shown with our latest release products. Our first project was to change the packaging from our cassette from blister to a pouch. With this measure, we were able to increase the pieces per pallet from 300 to 480 pieces. It is a simple math that shows our measures have a positive impact on sustainability.